Good evening. I'm Lisa from CFCI Margao. Today I have I'm interviewing Tita Florine about the theme Laudate. So Tita Florine, what do you think about this year's theme?
This year's theme Laudate very appropriate for our present youth. Pleasing sacrifice of praise, and I feel that praising with all that they have will help them in their different difficult situations that they are facing today.
How do you think this will influence us, the youth?
You will be able to really praise God without any inhibitions.
Okay, for the youth, what does praise mean to you?
To me, basically, praising God is just praising Him and thanking Him for all that He has done for me, for being my provider, my protector, my life giver, my healer. Thanking Him for all.
So it has changed your life?
Definitely in various ways.
Did you have a fear of praising God in public? If you did, how did you overcome it?
Yes, earlier, yes. When I first joined the community, I was very shy about praising God in public, especially I couldn't face an audience. But today the power of praise and the Spirit of God has really helped me, and it allows me to really praise God with all that I have.
What message would you convey to the youth who are going to be watching this video about praise?
God, who is doing so much in our lives, in your lives, do not feel shy about praising God and thanking Him with every breath that you have.
Let's say praise God together.
Praise God.
Good evening, Ehrolson. The second person I'm interviewing is Ehrolson, and I'm going to ask him about what he thinks about this year's theme.
I think this year's theme is amazing. The whole concept of getting us to praise in all circumstances and praise God, especially in our difficult moments, simply brilliant.
What does praise mean to you on a personal level?
I think on a personal level, praise is just the outflow, of our heart, outflow, of our emotions. But more importantly, it is taking up this year's theme. It is to praise when our backs are to the wall, when this moment is difficult and the situation is difficult in our life.
Did you ever have a fear of praising God in public? How did you overcome it?
I think I have been part of the community for some time, so there was no much difficulty. So I don't think so. I really have a fear.
Together, can we praise God?
Of course.
Praise God.
Praise Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. So, what do you think about this year's theme?
This year's theme, we are talking about praising God for who He is and not for this current situation we are going through. So, we got to praise God in every situation because He will remain the same. He is God for us and He knows what is best for us.
What message would you have for today's youth?
I would like to tell all you youngsters, you may go through difficult times in your lives, but do not forget that we have a bigger God than the problems you face. So keep praising God in every situation of your life.
Together, can we praise God?
Praise God.
I'm Lisa from CFC Marga, reporting from King's School with camera person Brian and
Renita.